Learning is not limited to the classroom for these UC Davis researchers. Using drones to monitor and hopefully detect wildfires faster.
We need to work together to come up with a solution for that.
Jiaodan Kong is an associate professor in the Mechanical and Aerospace Engineering Department.
We are not going to reduce the fires, but then we can reduce the chances of large fires and then damages by the fires.
By catching them early, before they've spread enough to send a large plume of smoke into the air for all to see. It would be a two-part system, starting on the ground with internet-connected sensors placed in strategic locations where wildfires are likely. Then, if they detect very dry soil, high temperatures, and strong winds, drones can go out with their own sensors to search for signs of fire instead of relying solely on sight.
The benefit of using chemical sensors is sometimes you cannot even see a smoke, but you can smell it, right? Sometimes your neighbor cooks some food and you can smell it, but you cannot see the smoke.
PhD student Prabash Ragbir.
So it's called an octocopter.
Helped build this drone.
We have sensors for detecting particulate matter, carbon dioxide, carbon monoxide.
And he flies it for experiments, so far just during prescribed burns with CAL FIRE.
We are currently focusing on to figure out what are some of the chemicals that we can use to detect fire.
Kong says there's still a long way to go before a system like this is implemented, but eventually this type of technology could help limit the damage done by dangerous wildfires. In Davis, Liz Amitri, KCRA 3 News.
So right now there is a network of cameras that can help detect wildfires. And of course, crews also depend on the public to alert firefighters if they see smoke. So UC Davis researchers are hoping that this technology will help fill in the gaps in the overall detection system.